NEMO's director, Doreen Gustave, says with the effects of the tropical wave already being experienced and a second system heading directly toward the island with the potential of becoming a storm, St. Lucia should prepare for the worst but hope for the best.
We have been informed by the Met Office that St. Lucia is presently under a tropical wave, and there is also a second system that is approaching the island. We're directly in the path of this system. It has a 50% chance of developing into a depression or a storm by Friday. Our appeal to St. Lucians is that you prepare, as we've been asking you to do over the years. Please ensure that your plan is in place. Ensure that your supplies that you need for at least 2 weeks, that you have that in place, that your family understands what the plan is about. We're asking the communities to pay attention where you live, the persons who live in low-lying areas to pay attention, because we're expecting heavy rains from the information from the Met Office. Community people, look out for the elderly. Ensure that you know where each other live, that you know the vulnerable people in your community. We work closely with our district disaster committees, and if they miss someone, we are asking persons to look out for each other.
Director Gustave reminds the general public that we are in the hurricane season and events like these are expected. She says residents should pay close attention to the updates related to these two events. She also encourages persons to know the hurricane shelters in or near their communities.
A list of shelters has been circulated from 2019. This list is still in effect. We were just tidying up the list for 2020 to put it out. It should be out by next week, but there's not too much change in that list because we completed that list late last year, and so it is still valid. The 2019 list of shelters is still valid. It is on our website, so please go to www.nemo.gov.lc and you will get the list of shelters there, so you could know the shelters that's closest to you.
A tropical depression is showing good signs of organization and of tracking to the Lesser Antilles for a likely landfall on July 2nd, 2021. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.